Look!
How did that star fall where it did and when it did? Shooting star means death, son.
That's just an old notion. No one's ever proved that.
Mr. Walton came to ask a favor.
Well, it's about the star.
It's about Ashley.
Oh.
Hey, Daddy.
Hey, son, what are you doing home?
Oh, I don't believe it.
I thought since this made you take to your bed and shortened your life and filled your mind with gloom and graveyards, you might want to take a look at this heavenly piece of junk.
This piece of rock is making you lay here.
Don't see Olivia with a kerchief much.
Very becoming.
Peasant look.
I like it.
They're letting their cousin Polonius cheat them with this clinker here out of their recipe in their still.
Grandpa is old enough that he knows exactly who Polonius is.
Polonius will drink all the booze.
Grandpa has beef with Polonius, and now to save whiskey in Waltons Mountain, he has to get out of bed.
Easy, Colonel, easy. Ooh.
I forgot about this.
I can't bear to look, and I can't bear not to look.
Believe me, ladies, once this temptation has been removed, it will be as though a great weight had been lifted from you.
You hold your horses there now a minute, gentlemen.
Oh, Mr. Walton.
And I'm not one to stand idly by and watch a conniver walk away with their happy inheritance, cousin or no cousin.
The ladies have seen a new light.
You mean, excuse me.
I spoke to Sheriff Bridges on the way over.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He did say he's come by to see the star in a few minutes, didn't he?
Oh, how very nice.
Rosebud.
Well, now, where's Colonel Henderson going, Cousin Polonius?
We have several important transactions pending in the capital.
Look at Polonius' hair.
He's very Larry David.
Or John Adams. He's making himself scarce.
I think this is an occasion that requires a celebration with some of the recipe made by Papa himself. Oh, sister, the 1925 or the 1927?
Oh, we saw that, the image of that.
The Walton men are excited.
I declare
now. Here we are. Mr. Walton.
You stayed over there long enough, I was beginning to worry.
That's good.
Makes you happy to worry me, old man?
Old man.
Sure, because I know how much you enjoy worrying about me.
It's time for a drink.
All right, everyone. That was episode 6 of season 1, The Star. Another Baldwin-centric episode. What'd you guys think?
Pretty cool. Learning about the Baldwins. And I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
It could have also been called The Day That Alcohol Was Saved, to be honest.
Maybe a little too much drama with Grandpa this episode.
Trying to show you, it's all mental, you know.
Well, we'll see you next time. And tell your friends about the recipe, the Waltons Podcast.
See ya.